Okay, here goes. Power button is hit. Seconds. 45 seconds. Seconds. 55 seconds.
60 seconds.
70 seconds to boot. 5 seconds to game. Trash. You can see it. Anyway, it's an old T21. So, right there. But, anyway, just hit the power button. Shuts off. Couple seconds. Wakes up on trackball. And I still, if I ever can afford it, get one of those, one of the MAME keyboards. Actually, I have a whole bunch of old keyboards. I'm going to try mapping some Nintendo 64 controllers I found in the trash. And, I don't know, see what I can do. So, yes, you can get XP booted up. You know, the system specs on that doesn't show, but it's only got 256 megs of RAM. It runs Neo Geo pretty well. That's it.